we're going to be playing single bass notes in our left hand, and our right hand is going to be playing a back and forth motion with two notes. Here's what that's going to look like. So we're going to start off here on this low C with a E in the right hand, and we're going to be going back and forth between the E and... So starting again on C, D minor, A minor, this time with G octaves with a C in between.
Six.